Breaking news this morning. Pulaski County deputies are looking for two escaped inmates. Come take a look at your screens right now. This is who they're looking for: Jason Brown and Geronimo Espersueta. They both crawled through a bathroom ceiling to get to the roof. The sheriff's office says both have ties to White County, but it's not clear if that's where they might be heading.